I didn't want a marriage where, you know, the man goes to work, the woman stays at home, you know. Someone that I could interact with, had a good understanding and communicate with each other about anything and everything. Communication is a big thing in a marriage. I always wanted a life partner who I could share my hobbies with, you know, go to the cinema, go to the gym, go on holidays together. That's how life is now for the millennial generation. You know, just enjoy life together.